Hey, what's going on, guys? I want to do a local wildlife video featuring this caterpillar. This specific caterpillar is called the hickory tussock moth caterpillar. It is in the larvae stage, so it is a caterpillar right now. It will eventually become a moth. I have these in my area in northeastern Pennsylvania, and it seems like every year I see more and more of them. It's absolutely beautiful in coloration. As you can see, it's all white. It has little accents of black, very long, wispy hair, little clusters of black hairs as well. But as beautiful as this insect is, this is one you definitely want to leave alone and do not want to touch. Particularly little kids. Kids have a fascination with bugs, either completely scared of them or completely all over them. Picking them up, wanting to keep them as pets, chasing around, poking them, touching them. You definitely want to keep your little kids away from this particular caterpillar. This has a chemical all over its hair and all over its body that causes extreme rash and itchiness on human skin. It's also barbed. If you were to look at this microscopically, you'd see that it's completely covered in tiny little barbs. If you happen to touch this caterpillar and then touch your eye, you'd have some serious pain and problems you have to go see a doctor for. Just super interesting. It's obviously very beautiful. Nature has a way of showing all this color and just extravagant looking insects and animals. And usually, you know, the cooler and more beautiful an animal is, the more poisonous or the more dangerous it can be. It's just, you know, a nature's way of kind of showing other animals and insects and stuff to stay away. This being all white, it's very attractive. Like I said, if you happen to see one, you may be tempted to touch it because it looks really soft. Do not. You will be very regretful of that decision. So in addition to just showing this cool little footage, I wanted you to get some feedback from you guys on the new camera. So please post in the comments what you think of it. I'm going to try to post this in the full 1080p. This is being recorded, I believe, at 30 frames per second with an extended lens. I'll talk more about like details on this equipment in the future. But hopefully it's better than what you're used to seeing on my channel, and I'd love to hear the feedback. So enjoy the copyright-free music from the YouTube library and the rest of the footage I took. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.